Guap. Quit my job a month ago. To be honest though, I don't feel like it's a loss. I don't got no problem working. I just rather be the boss and go hit the block and start serving. I'm just knowing that there's more. Do I be hit my jack, but I was sleep. So like an NBA ref, I had missed the call. He sitting in that cell, I miss my dog. He burn me out sometimes, but I swear I still love him through it all. I just tell him when he get back, start moving smarter out this joint. These bitches wanna ride the wave, they used to brush a nigga off. And the one I want acting crazy, she said that I did her wrong. That's another story though, so for now I leave it alone. And I don't feel the shit they say, cause a lot of these niggas clones. Unoriginal, they fake as shit, they copying and pasting shit. I paint the pic, they going over my shit and just tracing it. They know I'm diff, they just don't wanna give me my props and say the shit. Only props that they got to give is guns they showing in they vid. You gotta keep a strap, cause they shooting first, niggas fading quick. Too scared to catch a fade, they just grabbing clippers and blazing shit. I keep it real, and if you real, you gon' relate to this. I don't try to be real, it's really just in me, dog. I was made like this, was raised like this. Althea knew I was chosen, why you think that she named me this? She said, nigga's the king of this. Lola Brooke, you can't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it, don't. Everybody not as sterile as you, you can't even expect that. Had to learn to accept that. After every setback, you gotta get back up. I just hope I don't forget that. Wasn't working hard enough, I had to step it up. And that's the truth. Sad thing about the truth though is most people can't admit that, or they just ain't trying to hear that. Without it, you'll never grow. I tell the truth in all my raps, but it's some shit you'll never know. I went from a boy to a man, I can't be loving these hoes. You can slide if you want, but when I come, that's the end of the road. In other words, after I nut, baby girl, you gotta go. No hard feelings though, if I won't see you again, I'll let you know. She say, fuck you, nigga, you ain't ever gonna see me again. Soon as she missed the dick, she'll be right back texting my phone. I know, I know. Wondering, can we get back? Pick it up where we left it. She said, guap, you asshole, but you keep that shit so real. I got no choice but to respect that. No, gotta talk about that right now. Let's just roll one up and forget that. She like, okay, then bet that. Tomorrow I cop some new shit, but I'm smoking on my X-Pack tonight. Said tomorrow I got some new shit, but I'm smoking on my X-Pack tonight.